वेलकम बैक टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई केम विद अ वेरी गुड फ्रेशर्स जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटी फ्रॉम इन्फोसिस। गाइस, इन्फोसिस अपॉर्चुनिटी वेरी गुड अपॉर्चुनिटी एज लाइक टेक्निकल प्रोसेस एग्जीक्यूटिव। गाइस, टुडे फर्स्ट वी टॉक अबाउट एलिजिबिलिटी एंड स्किल्स सेट एंड व्हाट इज अ जॉब डिजाइनेशन अबाउट इन्फोसिस। गाइस, द जॉब रोल इज टेक्निकल प्रोसेस एग्जीक्यूटिव एज अ जॉब रोल एंड द वर्किंग location is Pune. Guys, the responsibility of candidate must follow as like, you need to have patience and resourceful, and you need to help each other in the company by working, and willingness to learn and open to feedback. Guys, this is one thing, in some new technology has came, you need to have willingness to work and open to feedback, to give others feedback, and you need to have, should have demonstrate positive attitude. Guys, you are working within the team, you need to have positive attitude so that problem can be easily solved, and you need to have excellent communication skills, verbal and written skills. Thus, verbal communication is a basic thing a candidate must follow, and the excellent comprehension and articulation skills has to be followed. Thus, one thing they are given as an important thing, time management skill. You should be proactive and show the utmost respect for customer time. Good time management, ensuring all contacts with customer are value, and computer skills like MS or Excel, Word, Notepad, and knowledge on basic concepts of networking. Word knowledge of MS Office is okay, guys. The preferred skill up for the technology is, guys, IBPO, Enterprise Support Services. And the general skills you need to follow is like service management, Citrix management. Guys, if you feel right for this job, you can apply by clicking this job. Guys, I'm going to apply. This will redirect to create an account, and by creating account you can sign in. If you don't have to your account Infosys, you can create your own account as a register account. By clicking the registration, you can filling your information. If you information about everything you have sent, you can click on submit, and basically your sign in email and password will be opening, and through this you can register. Guys, after that you can upload over this job. Guys, I can see that this is a job role for Infosys. Guys, do like, share, subscribe for this video. Thank you, guys.